A Republican candidate for governor voices his support for the potential overturning of Roe v. Wade. In a statement, Gary Rabin said, quote, "I'm unapologetically pro-life and I welcome the court's reversal of this long-standing precedent. We must, as a state and a country, do all we can to protect the rights of the unborn."